And welcome back. Take command. Now we should start paying attention to whether the guy is over there, right? We don't want to get in too much fun. He's still way over there, okay. Oh, a shipwreck. We might want to go look at that later. But for now, we are just gonna keep on keeping on. So yeah, basically, a Talos guy, he's like a named elite, depending on, as we go further in the game, depending on how we do things, we can activate more guys to kill, but it all depends on whether we're destructive, I guess you'd call it. This guy's kind of a forced tutorial one, so we're pretty much gonna have to kill him sooner or later.
Cassandra?
Good. Get the shirt on.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
Oh yeah, that was so much.
For your troubles, Miss Theos.
I find you any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps.
Pretty much, that's exactly what it is.
You did well, Miss Theos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task?
You got 15 bucks, now 30.
It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
General...
He'd do something
Steve.
To offend you?
Yes. He's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world.
Why is it valuable?
Perspective, of course.
Why does anyone care?
For Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
I only have that option.
You need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
With a war between WWE and WWF.
Kefalonia. You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
Woohoo! Now, talk to the shipbuilder. Okay, so this is douchebag should be one. Oh, he's still way over there. I'm expecting him to come down any second now, but sure, I'll take it. Now that we have a helmet, or a cloak, it's not really a helmet. Wait, Do we have... Oh, the one we equipped. Never mind. I don't know what I'm thinking about.
I need a boat.
I need a boat.
Sammy. I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Kidding. This place never changes.
See? I told you he's coming. He shows up pretty much right about now. It's like clockwork. He's only 69 meters away. Where is he? He's right there. Okay. Let's see if we can sneak around him. I'd like to hit level 5 so I get all the OP armor.
It's a fine ship, Telemannis.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telemannis.
Everyone in Kefalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it? You.
Oh, come on.
To see that.
This is
I have a bird. The bird can row a boat, right?
I'm willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemannis.
Not sure if this helps. But rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Oh, come on. It doesn't help. Not at all.
How's that helpful?
That monster's held Kefalonia captive for too long. I figure if anyone could finally rid us of his stance, it would be you.
Telemannis, what does this have to do with my need for a boat?
Rumor also has it the Cyclops has docked his ship in Kleptus Bay.
Oh, come
ship,
on.
You say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So 69, 68, 66, he's really coming for me.
Two birds, one stone.
Not really two birds, one stone. Oh, what up, son? I'm gonna go in the water. You wanna meet me? Is he gonna just follow me around? I'm getting away from you. You can't get me. Na 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 na. What up, son? He's running towards me, so yeah, pretty much we gotta fight him now. The game says otherwise. He's now... Oh, he's just kinda dancing over there. Never mind. Fuck this shit.
Off we go now.
Woohoo! Oh yes, the thing I've already destroyed. I'm so afraid of. Those wolves are a thing, though. What Stop wolves. This should be right up here. I think he's up here.
This, I guess.
Yep, right there.
Time to have a little
ding. Butthead so far away we can't even see him. Perfect. Oh. Hey Steve, how's it going? Hey, you doing anything today? Sweet. Okay, let me loot it. Want their money. Want their money and their stuff and their stuff and their money and their stuff. Someone over there moving. I can see that.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
Oh, that's a thing floating. I thought that was just a weird shadow. No scope. Oh, like... No scope.
As my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No, let's be friendly.
On this island, he's allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
I didn't.
You're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My other eye. Give it to me and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Get it.
Come down. Annoying. Good enough. Fair, totally fair. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. They throw you at like 7 people when you have like no armor. Should I just kill that other guy and ding so I actually have stuff? You don't get to like pick off his buddies first, it's stupid, like. Oh, he's coming anyways. That works. What's up? Come on, just... This is not going well. Circle until I do.
You should have turned down this balance.
So hot. Giga day. That should get me 2-5, sweet. So, what that will do... Okay, so, Poison Mastery, Vanish... That will... be very helpful now. We should equip that good gear. Spears. 63 versus 66 isn't that big of a deal. Assassin damage? Warrior damage. I'll do warrior damage. Okay, and... we will pick up on the next episode and go back and kill Douchebaggery. Because we already know where he is. Right?
This, I guess. Time to have a little chat.
Like, comment, and subscribe.